So we get 100,000 people to all gather around the prison, and then we get everyone to jump at the same exact time, causing an earthquake, which will break the prison in half, with the Easter Bunny cell on one side while the cops are on the other side. So the cops can't get to them because the earth is split in half, dude. Then we can get a helicopter to fly down and drop a ladder so the Easter Bunny can climb up it, and we fly away.